What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out 2020 Bowman Baseball Hobby 12-box case break. Full case. Pick your teams number 5 on our website. And here you go. We're going to give away $150 in break credit if you buy two or more teams. I know Nick did a little boo-boo here. I believe it should be top 3 names. So, top 3 names will win $50 in break credit. So, if you buy 2 teams, you get 1 entry. Buy 4 teams, you get 2 entries, etc., etc. So, we'll alphabetize the customer names, and we'll see who gets in on that at the end of the break. But here's the break itself. Here you go. Carter gets a Tigers last spot mojo. Alrighty, let's do some Bowman. Bowman. So these will be our only two Bowman case breaks today, guys. The next two will fill tomorrow and break tomorrow. Or not fill tomorrow. They could fill today, but they won't break till tomorrow. All right, guys. Alright, guys, I'm gonna rip open half this case first, and then we'll go through the cards. is one box, guys. All right, next box, guys. All right, next one, guys. Two more boxes, guys. Alright guys, last box. Good luck. And then we'll go through the six boxes. All right, awesome, guys. Six boxes. Good luck. Bobby Bradley. Atomic rookie autograph. Very nice. 12 out of 100. Cleveland, this is for you. Who's Cleveland? Who has Cleveland? Jeremy Tillman does. There you go. Dennis. Paper, Josh Jung. Atomic Luis Garcia. Mm-hmm. Dominguez paper, and Dominguez chrome. I haven't checked today, Darren. I think a couple of the Dominguez bases have kind of gone down a little bit. I think, like, the base autographs were, like, around 2K, a little over 2K. Now you see some for, like, around 16, 15, which I figure the more that surface, the less it's going to go down. But I still think the color ones and stuff like that are still doing well. I think, if anything, what's going to start dropping is the paper and chrome and stuff, but... Unless it's graded, I think it's going to start dropping a lot. There's just a lot more is going to surface. But I think that orange that we hit is still up there on eBay, if I remember correctly. And I still think... I still think it's on eBay, still the orange. But yeah, it's dropped a little bit, which is understandable. More the surface. Someone doesn't want to get the full 2K amount. They're okay with getting rid of it at like 15. Volpe, cracked ice. I mean, it seems steep, but you know, hey. Someone might bite. Maybe someone gets close to that. I think it can go for 15 to 20. Honestly, I think so. But, I mean, hey, you never know, man. Someone might bite. Take it like 20, 25. And I think it just has it at a high price until someone wants to negotiate to something close to that. But, man, if you can get 40 for it, that'd be great. Brandon Howlett. Bowman's first for the Red Sox to 150. Mark with the Red Sox. There was our second auto. Alright, next one. And Hess for Detroit. A little speckle. To $2.99. Detroit going to Carter. That's last spot mojo. There you go. On the board in box three. Dominguez paper. I hope so, too. I know. That's one thing I've been trying to pull. You know what? It's been funny because, like, I just told myself on Friday, I don't care if it's a color Dominguez. I just need to pull at least one Dominguez on release night, right? Which I did, which was great. I got one for Megan and Bruce. Wish I could have got more, but just one. But then I remember on Saturday, I was talking about, you know what? I forgot that there's a Mike Trout autograph that I would love to hit for somebody as well. And I hit it yesterday. So... Maybe let's start talking about the booklets, and maybe a booklet pops up in either this break or next break. Booklet one would be nice, but those must be so rare, though. Like, honestly, super rare. They only made them out of 10. That trout yesterday was beautiful. And we hit 3 Dominguez in 3 cases, which is pretty cool. Yeah, yeah, they're out of 10. And they probably make like 100,000 of these cases, probably. Yeah, it happened in the last break of the night, I believe, yesterday. It was the last break. Yeah, it was a 1990 insert. I think we got 25 out of 30. I think is the serial number that we got. Which a couple off the jersey number. Little. I have it through the first 6 boxes, guys. Box 4. Atomic Vargas. Got for the Rays, a little refractor Proctor. Rays, that's going to Robert Throne. Shimmer Pardinho. Oh, maybe he meant to buy 2 teams? I'd have to ask him. You know, we copy and paste a lot of these breaks, so either you were meant to buy 3s or you're meant to buy 2s. I'll let him know when I get a chance. Edwards. Bowman's first. Yeah. I think it's supposed to be in threes, though, but... I'll let him know when I can. Dominguez. Rolls. Paper Ramos. Dominguez insert. More boxes, and then we gotta rip six more. And then we'll get a little quick break from Bowman and do some Crown Royale basketball, and then I believe back to Bowman. But that'll be our last Bowman break for today. If any other Bowmans fill, that'll break tomorrow. So that gives us a little time to potentially do the mixers. And I believe Nick texted me saying one more mini box for baseball mixer to unlock, and then for basketball, just those cello packs, and then the five spots straight up. For basketball. So baseball's a little closer. Baseball, all you have to do is sell out mini box number 6, and then we can break open the baseball mixer. So if you guys want to try that out, that's probably our closest mixer. Football mixer, I believe, is still have 5 left, and then another pack break. So first to fill, first to break, guys. But that's the lock break unlocks the baseball mixer. Yeah, if that's the mixer that fills up tonight, definitely I'll break that tonight. I didn't think I was going to have time to do 2 mixers, but I can definitely do 1. Now we don't have to do another Bowman if it fills, so... Sell out that little select, and we can add that to the schedule. Benya. My last box right here, guys. Paper Lucas Giolito Orange. And a refractor Paulini for the Braves. Going to Mark. Thank you. Ardino. And an orange, CJ Abrams to 25, top 100, number 40 on that list. For the Padres, going to Jeffrey. Alrighty guys, halfway through. Took me about 30 minutes to rip this and go through it, so another 30 minutes, so we're making good time, guys. Should be done by 5:15 or so, which I think pretty much projects my projection, or I'll still be like 15 minutes ahead, so that's good. Alright guys, next one. Let them lean on each other. Thank you. what they fell from the top of this tower. Alright, next box, guys. Alright, two more boxes, guys. We're almost there. All right, guys, last box. Oh, nice. They have a random number block. Awesome. But yeah, now that we're not going to do any more Bowman after Pikachu number 7, then, like I said, that gives me time to do a mixer, throw in a cup hockey break. But again, it has to sell and be put on that schedule. Anthony, the break schedule is right here. I think that elite pack break is right here on the schedule. So now the full mixer may not break tonight, but we'll do that pack break to see who gets spots in the mixer. So you want to check out the break schedule? It's right there. It's up until 8:45 tonight. So pretty much till 9. And I'll be staying till about 11, so that'll give me 2 hours. Alrighty, guys, there you go. Beautiful 6 boxes of hobby. Good luck. Perea, first purple, 250. Valamont first for the Twins. Atomic Bennett. Austin Nola. All right, next box. And for the Angeles Angels, Eric Rivera. Angels, let's go into Diane. Beckel Cardenas. Josh Jones. humongous paper. Did I miss an Austin Nova? Oh no, I'll double check right now. Oh, there you go. To $4.99. Little rookie, I guess. I don't know what color that'd be. Light blue? Just a little paper. Oh, gotcha, gotcha. Yeah, yeah. No problem, man. It's all good. Sometimes I do miss stuff though, so. You guys can always let me know if I miss something. Or to double check something. Dominguez inserts. Dominguez. Alright guys, after this, four more boxes to go through. At least four more autos. I have the autos right here already, so let's just keep that here. Go through the box. I kinda hate that the autos right at the top sometimes. Oh, do they have the Young Guns rookie, like, acetate in there for airs? Nice. Well, if that's the case, I don't even know how much I priced the Hurricanes for, but I didn't even realize that was in there. Could be a great deal. Bobby Witt and CJ Abrams. Thank you. Oh, so basically he's just the update in there of just the Young Gun, the exclusive, and the high gloss. Gotcha, gotcha. I remember back in 2016-17, Gensel was the update in there. And I remember pulling a Jake Gensel high gloss to 10 for a customer. And was going for like $3,000. It was crazy because it was right at the hype of Gensel getting really popular in the playoffs with Crosby. And it sold so, for so much. It was crazy. So I feel you. Alright. Good luck. And it's Harris. Ooh, and it's an orange shimmer. Nice. Hogan Harris. 20 out of 25. Oakland Athletics. Darren McKenzie. There you go. All right, halfway through, guys. Three more boxes. Atomic. Seahawks. Trout. Pena for the Astros. Ooh, wow, it's a red shimmer. Very nice. 1 out of 5 red shimmer. Jeremy Pena for the Houston Astros. Going to Jeremy Tillman. Very nice. Joe Adell. All right, 2 more boxes, guys. Good luck. Oh. Keep the auto right there since it's right there. We'll show that last. Purple Rodriguez. Jordan Adams. Great prospect. Say he bangs bats against trash cans. Really? Does he really? Paul Goldschmidt for 150. Atomic. Hidden Hidden Finds. Ashby, Atomic. I know, right? We should get a holiday. But nah, man, I'm grateful to still be doing this. So I don't mind grinding once a year for Bowman. For you guys. And same with our shipping team. I mean, our shipping team should also get a holiday weekend as well. They're going to be the ones really grinding. But the good thing is that we help them out right now by already separating the paper base. And yeah, we actually do donate this money that we get from this stuff. You know, we've had a couple times breaks, we've donated money to good causes. And then, of course, the paper base we've sold in our parking lot for like 10 cents or whatever. So, anything we can do to help, of course. I think I've probably broken the most cases over here. I think I've done like close to like 16, pretty much like half of what we've had here between me, Joe, and Nick. Alright guys, last, well actually, let's do this autograph first, see who this is. Oh, that would have been a heart attack right now if that was a, Dominguez. Perea. Speckle, the $2.99. Yeah, I know, Derek. I've had to be the one to step up to the plate and rip as much as possible. I think I did like six cases day one from 6 a.m. to like 2. And then I did another case Saturday. Another six cases yesterday. And then at least another two cases today. So yeah, probably about like 15. Probably about like 15 of them. Which I love it, man, honestly. I really do. Customers may hate Bowman because it takes so long, but I love it. Alright, last box, guys. Alright, the last auto's right here as well. So we'll take a quick break from Bowman right now and skip on over to a little Crown Royale basketball break. But then back to Bowman after this. And that'll be our last Bowman break for the night. Nick is on, I think, at Nick at night tomorrow with Joe. So I think he'll be able to do a couple cases with Joe as well. Yeah, I think, yeah, it's a little bit more boring, I guess. Yeah, because you only get 12 autos, right? Compared to, like, 24. Which is awesome. But I don't know if I really want to believe the theory, but they say more nice color come out in hobby, so I guess you have to learn to enjoy the hobby version. I feel like we've gotten really good color out of this hobby case, so. And it's funny because the Dominguez orange came out of hobby. Hobby personal box. At least that's what they say. More color in hobby. Oh, the auto booklet is in hobby too? Okay, well see, there you go. More reason to have to watch, right? Yeah, in hobby you get that one per box atomic non-numbered. Mateo. I know, Ray Rice, it's crazy to think about that, but hey, you know what, that's kind of just how we believe when we invest into anybody, you know, just because he's 17 doesn't make a difference from a guy coming out of college, right? This guy could be Adley Rutschman going to college and just dominating, but even then, he might not succeed, you know, it's just like us with Joe Burrow, and Tua, they dominated in college, but who's to say that they're not going to transition in the NFL? It's happened to a lot of great players. But we're banking on these players to do well, investing into them. I think Dominguez is more harder to accept because he's 17, right? He's not going to be in the majors probably for another couple years, maybe. So it's even more to think about. But regardless, you know, investing with anybody, it can change right away. Injuries, you know, just doesn't transition. Although I've seen tapes on this kid, though, man, this guy's a beast. He may be only 5'10 right now, but again, he's 17 years old. This guy's going to grow like another 3-4 inches, so he's probably going to be like a 6'2, 6'3 batter. Ramos for the Giants. That too. Well, you know what helps him out though, Ray Rice? It is, he's a Yankee. It's like the best of both worlds. He's like one of the best prospects in baseball for a 17-year-old, and you put him on a Yankees uniform, done. You know, if he was with, like, I don't know, give me a small market team, you know, I don't know if he would still sell for as high as he does. So that's just what happens. All right, last auto of the break, guys. Good luck. And it's for the Dodgers. Bowman's first. There you go, Dodgers going to EA. Alrighty, guys, so there you go. Did this break in about 1 hour and 3 minutes, so not bad. Alright, so let's go through the autographs and do a little recap really quick. Again, one more Bowman break today. Hobby number 7. We skipped over number 6 for some reason, but there you go. Here's some paper and colors that came out of here. Show you guys the Dominguez stuff really quick. Alright, inserts, couple paper, chrome, paper. This is supposed to be over here, supposed to be over here. Insert, paper, chrome, paper. Paper. Chrome, paper, inserts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 3 chromes. 7 paper and a couple inserts for the Yankees there, and including some autographs. So again, we got a red shimmer, Peña, 1 out of 5. You got a Hogan Harris /25 orange shimmer, Rivera, Valamont, Paulini, Edwards, Proctor, Hess, Speckle, Howlett, blue /150, Bobby Bradley /100 atomic, Perea, Speckle, and Pages. So there you go, guys. Let's give away some break credit as well. So again, top 3, I think Nick put a little boo-boo here, but basically top 3, we're giving $150 in break credit. We'll win some break credit, and I'll send that out to you a little bit later tonight. So let's see, Armando with 2, there you go, Ben 1, Carter 1, Chad with 2, you're in, John, Darren, both of you guys are in. Or Charles and Darren, both of you guys are in. D-Mac, Diane, EA with 2. So just 2 entries here for you, Jeremy. Mark with 2. So there you go. Copy the names. There you go. Customers 1, 2, 3 will get $50 in break credit. 3 and a 5, 8 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time, guys. Good luck. Bo. After 8 times. Charles, Red, and Darren. There you go. I'll print this out for you guys. And you guys are going to get $50 break credit codes a little later tonight. Appreciate you guys. This was Bowman Baseball Hobby. Pick your team, number 5. Number 7 will be coming up a little bit later. Coming up next, guys, is Crown Royale Basketball. Appreciate it.